Why do you celebrate Diwali? Why this Dashara? Why all of this? You know why? Lord Shri Ram, when there was a fight with Ravan, he won the war. And after this long story, I don't want to go there because I want to give you the time for question and session. He fought that war and he was won. After that, he pushed up Vimal came when they were coming back to Ayodhya. And Bhagavan Sri Ram is showing Sita ji every place of Lanka, how this war took place and who killed who and who killed who. And he just kept explaining, kone kone mare. But when it came the turn of Ravan, you know what he said? Ravan was killed here. He said, I killed Ravan. Who mere mare? Maine Ravan ko mara. Bhagavan ne kaha. He was so humble. He said, even when he went back home, Kaushalya ji and everybody, Kaushalya ji and everybody asked Sri Ram and Lakshman, how you kill Raman, so mighty, so strong? You know what he said? Look, whom we worship, why we worship? Why we worship them? Because they were so humble. Even after doing everything, they were not taking any credit. No credits. Giving credit to others. And what happened in our lives? Look at that painting. Look at that painting. In the corner of the painting, there is a signature. Whoever painted this picture. And the signature is there. After that, maybe photograph is taken and printed in so many copies. But the signature is there. Always, in every copy, signature will be there. Look at him. Why Diwali? Why Navaratri? Because of this. That God has created this beautiful world. Look at this moon, sun, stars, mountains, trees, rivers. So beautiful. Such a beautiful landscape. Whenever I'm in the plane, because we keep traveling all over the world, just sitting there and keep watching. So beautiful. Every tree, even their tree, in the leaves on the road nowadays, because of this autumn fall, because of this fall, the trees are there, and we can see they're so beautiful, the leaves, even they are on the road. What a beautiful landscape. But you will never see any leaf falling on the street, or just on the tree, or any fruit. God made by me. Don't forget that. God, God, God. Have you seen any signature? No signature. That's why we are looking for it. That's why we are celebrating Diwali. There's no signature. And here we paint one picture and signature is there. I have done it. It's not you do everything. Believe me, this connection works so beautifully. Just get connected. Get connected. And here is the connection. No matter which religion you come from, there are brothers or sisters worshipping from other paths also, other traditions also. It's not that only one connection can give you the peace. No. Every connection. God loves diversity. That's why He made this diversified world. You will not see the roses, only roses in the garden. Beautiful flowers. What a landscape. So colorful, so beautiful. Why? He loved diversity. But he wants to see in that diversity, that harmony, that love, that peace, which we have to maintain. That's why we all are here. In that diversity, we have to live in a harmonious way. Only harmonious way we can live when we have that connection. You call this connection, give any name, give any form, whether you call Krishna or Christ, doesn't matter. Don't lose your connection. Don't lose your religion. Don't lose your tradition. You don't have to convert to other religion to learn something. Hold on to your own roots. Even you are living in this Western world, be English. No problem to me. No problem. But you have to be with your friends. You have to compete with them, you have to be with them, you have to cooperate with them. But be English, no problem, where the professional excellence are concerned, but be Indian where the domestic life is concerned. Be Indian, maintain that. And not only that, you are very lucky, my dear. Just imagine, look at the recent election of America. You know what were the four major issues? I was stunned. I was there that night. I was 5 minutes. I just saw that result. And even everybody, all the papers were favoring Kerry. But those two issues, values. I don't want to go in detail in those values. What are the implications and effects or benefits of those values? What is being taught in America right now? But the whole election was won on those values. That we should preserve those values. I don't want to go into details. What are those values? Because this will start so many other questions. But what I'm trying to say, last election was family values. This election is, even those are funny values, but values, but you have so much in your culture. You share, you learn first. Don't say, I don't know what is there. Don't be ashamed to talk to your friends and peers about your culture. First learn that culture, believe me, I have seen. I mean, I don't know, I'm Gujarati, I'm going to Hindi, just imagine. Just learned once and became totally char, sari and bus, that's it. It's not that easy coming from Hollywood and leaving everything only wearing 4 saris. It means something is there. Don't be ashamed. Learn that and share with your peer friends of this country also. This is so much, and every culture has beautiful values. Learn these values also. You have opportunity. You have education of this country. You have a best of this country. And your best of your culture. Blend the both. Have the best of both. And share this with your friends also. And this is the way to blossom in this country. That will be your great contribution. You have a wonderful, wonderful culture. Learn about that culture. And then live that culture. And share with your friends your culture. May God bless you. I have so much to say in my heart, but I want to follow the time and time of the Aarti. Maybe a few minutes, if our dear dedicated soul, Sri Gopalji, will allow for a few questions, we'll go for that. Otherwise, we'll have Aarti. May God bless you, the entire, this beautiful temple committee. I'm very, magic energy, I'm very impressed to see the beautiful temple. I want to congratulate the entire committee and the president. Keep all the challenges. I have so many places. Once I started my first trip to America, there was only one temple. Now we have 450 temples. But I can tell you the kind of serenity and the kind of beauty and divinity is maintained in this temple. It's remarkable, it's beautiful, and I'm very proud of you all to maintain that. That credit goes to the committee, the priest, and the devotees. Last but not the least, before I open the floor for question and session from my district, I'll say one day and definitely I'll come to Manchester. But I didn't know this beautiful invitation was for my dear children's company, and I'm very happy to be here. And believe me, this insurance company never fails. It's worked so beautifully. I was very little, I had that experience. I was only 8 when I left my family, went to the jungle, and had this touch and the connection. And since then, so beautiful. Life is so wonderful, so beautiful. Even you, I have heard people to feel high, especially in Britain, in Europe, they take a pill, ecstasy, called ecstasy. I don't know, is ecstasy? I don't know, after having that pill, they are in ecstasy or not. but I am in ecstasy with that great connection, and you can be in ecstasy as well.